Yo, welcome back. This is Rocky Roten, aka Old Timers Gaming. Appreciate me stopping in. Let's get it on the road. Let's see if we can get started. Got another 1v1 happening today. And whether we win or lose, we still post anyways. We've been doing pretty good here for the past couple of days, winning our matches. But it could end today. You never know, guys. You can't always win and lose, so... Sometimes, especially, you can't win at all, I don't think, when the server glitches. Just unless you're just very lucky, of course. When the game starts, hopefully we'll get some pretty good gameplay. Wish it didn't take so long for it to load up, though. Let's hope the people that we're facing is not toxic. Because we are doing try to keep it family-friendly around here. Server's lagging a little bit. Dude. That thing was way too laggy. Let's see. Okay, let's get us another one going in there. It's only 3 minutes and like 40 seconds or whatever. Hopefully we'll get us another good match. Hope this fella ain't, or dude or woman ain't toxic. Something's the same person. Dude. Dude, you're just hitting me out of the way. I can play the hit people out of the way game too. Why can't you just play the game like normal people instead of knock each other out of the way? Like, what is this? This ain't bumper cars, guys. Teach him a lesson, though. Like, we ain't tolerating that hitting the players now. I only hit them when they hit me. Dude, I'm telling you right now. I'm not gonna let you win you doing that. I was gonna let you have a couple goals for free, but I'm not letting you have any of them for free now. Being honest, Jet, because... The only reason I blow you up is because the fact is you want to knock me around. Dude. I don't care who you are. I don't care if you're on my own. I'm just being honest, Chad. I don't care if you're my own brother. You're going to be disrespectful? No, you just get reported, and I'm going to show you right here. I'm going to. Let's see. Think I'm joking, chat. Not only I do this right here, people that's disrespectful, you can see the ones in the chat. It says right here. That's still being disrespectful. And there, and I click on that right there, and I block him that way too. I don't tolerate disrespectfulness. None of you should either. But anyways, hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night. Appreciate everyone hanging out with us. And if you haven't already, don't forget to like the video. Don't forget to subscribe on up. Smash that notification bell button and hang out with us when we get ready to do our live streams. We do appreciate you hanging out there as well. We do all types of different live streams. Hopefully you're going to do more here later, especially if I get to go full time. Because I still got to work, of course. But anyways, appreciate every one of you. And thanks for watching. Y'all have a good one. Peace out.